straight, flat road. But this is kind of the southern end. There's some mountains there. I hiked to the high point, but I haven't hiked the entire ridge. I have a couple friends that said they would do it with me, so they come back and do that this autumn. There's some debris in the road from the thunderstorms that washed a bunch of stuff there, but otherwise they're really, I mean, you can drive these things in a passenger car, so they're pretty good. Few wild horses that are still out here. They rounded up about 1,000 of them. There were so many. But that one there's got a nice little foal, so not many of them left here right now. Anyway, this is a lesser used road, so I'll record a little bit of it. If it looks boring or gets boring, I'll turn it off. Okay, this takes us to the charcoal kilns. Don't think this is going to be easy for me. Give it a shot. got these stock tires, so they don't want to grip when you're riding on the side. So it forces you to just slide down into the rut, and then that's full of those giant rocks. Not look forward. That sucked. Well, I picked up my bike. That was a stupid tip over, but nothing broken. Anyway, these are the charcoal kilns. My friends pointed them out on a hike we did up here one time, and they posted all the information in their blog. So if somebody wanted to go see it, they could find that in the blog. To the top, because I don't know that I can turn it around on this. I even want to try. Whew. Up in there, you can't turn around. You're fucked. Yeah, Tom, this is gonna be hot. Too hot. I ain't gonna do this. You're already too far up here now. Okay, I'm stuck. Got turned around. Oh man. That was exhausting. Well, I can't do that on my Tenere. Heart rate back down. Wait, I got cross-threaded. Wow. Okay. That'd be easier for a little while. Thank you. down in there. That's a deep one. Well, I walked up to the top of the little peak where that road kind of ends at the saddle. Got a nice view. That's Indian Peak ahead of me, way out there in the distance, not the close one. And that's the Pine Valley. And then I was headed up towards the middle peak where I couldn't go any further. That's where I was trying to go, but couldn't do it. So anyway, the road, I looked at the road. It doesn't turn to go up to that tower. If there was a road to the tower, I'd go up there, but that must be one of the towers that they service with a helicopter. So anyway, you can see a little road over there. That's where I'm gonna head. I'm not taking that road because it's a flat road all the way back, so I'm gonna take that one.